Hello and hi friends, my name is Suresh Chauhan and you are welcome to my channel Tech. So friend, today in this video we're going to discuss a very important and very tough BSOD error, which is blue screen of death error of Windows 10, which comes with an error code of registry error 51. So this is very basic problem you may come across very much time. So we can fix this problem or issue by following few steps. I will show you 4 to 5 method in this video. Hope one of the method will definitely work with you. So let's begin with the first method. In the first method, you have to click on the startup. You have to type verifier here. V-E-R-I-F-I-E-R. Open the verifier. In the verifier, you need to identify the drivers which are corrupt. So we will select over here, create standard setting. Once you have, first of all, you have to click on the create standard setting, then click on next. Now you have to click on select driver names from a list. Now you have to click on the provider options over here and you have to select all those except Microsoft. You can see over here in the second tabs, you can see the names were written Microsoft Corporation. You don't have to select the Microsoft Corporation, except in that you have to select all those things. You just need to leave the Microsoft Corporation over here. Then afterward, you have to click on the finish. Now you have to restart the PC to take effects. Once you will restart your PC, again you have to open the verifier. I'm just showing you the method. You just need to do this step by step by yourself. Now you can see the options comes. You just need to click on display information about the currently verified drivers. You have to click on this, then click next. Now you have to click on that drive which you are that device on which you are diagnosing. Like once I would click on special pool. Now you have to see in the faults injected, if there is value showing above than 0, then that is a faulty one. So you have to pick that driver and you have to update that driver. So you need to click on several times on other drivers and you have to click next over here again and see if the value increases than 0, then that is a faulty driver and you need to install it again or you have to update that thing. So this is in case of verifier. So the thing is that now you have to close the verifier also. For that, you again you have to go on the startup menu and type verifier. It's very important to close this verifier. So I'm showing you how can you close this. Now once the verifier would be open, you have to click on it, delete existing setting, and then you just need to finish. And this once the system will restart, all the things will come to normal. So this was the first method. Hope this will help you out. If this method doesn't work for you, don't worry. We're gonna move to the next method, which was like this. Again, go on the startup menu, type msconfig, msconfig. Open the msconfig now. Here. You on the journal tab only, you have to click on the selective startup and you have to uncheck this load startup item. Then you have to apply again on the service tab. You have to disable all those file over here. Then you have to apply. Then click OK. Now, once it will take some time, once this will done, then you have to again open your, restart your PC and now you have to restart your PC so that changes may take effects. Once you will restart your PC, again go on the startup menu, type msconfig. open the nmesh config, allow the system to open. Then on the services tab, again you have to enable all, then apply. It's very important to restart your PC first, okay? So please restart your PC, then only this method will work. Afterward, you just need to restart it again. See friends, you must restart your PC for this. Once this will be done, hope this method would work for you. If this method also doesn't work for you, then we should move on to the next method, which was like this. You have to open the run. On the run, you need to type cmd to open the command prompt. On the command prompt, you have to type sfc space forward slash scan now, then simply press enter. This will time consuming because this will check all the files in the system. SFC stands for system file checker. So it will check all the corrupt files in your Windows 32. If any of the file will corrupt, it will automatically detect that and resolve your issue there only. If this method also doesn't work for you, then you have to type chkd dsk check disk space forward slash r space forward slash f space c colon. Press enter, type exit, then again press enter. Now you need to restart your PC again so that PC will diagnose all these corrupt file in the disk drive of C in the BIOS menu only. In the BIOS menu, it will check it out. If there would be any kind of corrupt file, it will resolve that problem there only. You may have come across many times on the BIOS menu only, there would be within 30 seconds, the checking of C drive would be open. This method was that only. So this will check out all the corrupt file in BIOS menu only. If all this method doesn't work for you, the final and the strongest method would be now I'm showing you. You have to go on the startup menu. On the startup menu, you have to type Windows Memory Diagnostic. You need to open Windows Memory Diagnostic. Now you can see there is two options. Restart now and check for the problem. Check for the problem the next time I start my PC. So you just need to click on the restart now and check the problems. The system will diagnose all the cache memory of your PC and detect if there would be any corrupt drivers or any corrupt file. It will check it out there and resolve your problem. So I have shown you 4 to 5 method in this. You just need to carefully follow this. If any of the method work for you, then please give a like button to this video and even do subscribe my channel for more further video like this and for the help. Friends, if you need any problem regarding this, you can leave your comment on the comment section. I will definitely help you out within 24 hours. Thank you friends. Jai Hind and Vande Mataram.